Hey guys, it's me Caly-Cu and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do a vlog because today is storming loud at St. John's University. So I'm coming back to you with another college video. I know I post a lot of these, but it is just my life and I like to document my life. Basically today, since it's almost the end of the year and we have finals coming up, St. John's puts on like a little show for us. And this year it's gonna be a carnival and then they have some guests coming to come perform for us. Now a lot of colleges do this, but I only ever see it like in the beginning of the year. I never see it really at the end of the year, so I'm really excited. We had one at the beginning of the year where Fabio Foreign performed for us. And that was crazy. I literally had to wait in line for 8 hours, but this year they changed it where they did it online and then you could just pick up your tickets. So that's what this band is for. I already picked it up this morning. Why I explain Storming Loud to you, I'm gonna be doing my makeup. Basically, Storming Loud is at the end of the year, they bring in artists to perform for us as a kind of like last hurrah to the school year because we are almost done. I'm basically out of here in a week, which is crazy. I bet by the time we're watching this, I'm not even in college anymore. I'm like probably back home, which is crazy because I still have a video I haven't uploaded. This year they have 3 performers, the main one being Sleepy Hallow. I know a lot of people are excited about it. This go around though, they did tickets differently. So at the beginning of the year in fall, we had to wait in a line to get our tickets. And I literally waited for over 8 hours to get these tickets. It was crazy. I hope they don't do it again next fall. And then we had like a performance in the gym. But this year they did it where they sent out an email and you could just buy your tickets. I'm really excited. They also have carnival like rides. My roommate said that she was on the Great Lawn yesterday and they had a Ferris wheel and then that boat ride that goes like this apparently. I've not been on the Great Lawn, so I haven't seen it, but I do have a class like at 5 to 7, so I will see it when I walk by and we'll see what that's about. I actually don't know what time the festival starts, but they also are gonna have like food out and stuff, so I'm excited for that. When summer rolls around, I feel like I'm not gonna know what to vlog about because I won't have school, but I bet I'll find some things to do. If you wanna see anything specific, leave it down below. So a lot of times when there is like events like this at school, everyone wears St. John's merch and then they kind of like jazz it up. Like people will cut shirts and make them look cool. They also do that a lot for basketball games as well because basketball is our main sport here. So I'm gonna finish getting ready and then I'll check back with you guys later when I'm actually dressed for the carnival and then vlog the carnival. I'm actually really super excited. I know I said I would come back when I was fully dressed, but like I'm just proud of my makeup and I have to showcase it right now before it gets crusty or something. I don't know, but I think it looks so good. And I like lightly went into my contour and I used it as some eyeshadow, which I definitely have this color in eyeshadows, but it was just out and I think it's so pretty. But yeah, I'm loving it. Now I'll come back to you guys when I'm dressed. I'll probably get dressed before my class because that's just more convenient. I am definitely running extremely late for class. I have class in less than 10 minutes, but I want to show you my outfit. So I'm wearing these jeans. I don't know what shoes I'm going to wear, probably some Converse. And then this crew neck because it's going to be cold tonight. And then I don't usually like wear a shirt underneath, but I'm wearing like the same white shirt I was wearing earlier, just in case it does get hot. And then some little butterfly clips that are kind of in my hair, a little janky, but I'll fix them later because I'll have to come back here before I get to go to the festival. So I'm gonna run to class real quick, probably record like the Great Lawn as I walk by it because I'm gonna walk by it. And then I'll see you after class and probably when I'm back in my dorm. I'm really tired also. I don't really want to go to class, but I'm forcing myself to go. Well, I'm officially late for class, but here, the festival's back there. But they blocked off the way that I usually go to class for the festival. So now I can't go that way. And I literally don't know where to go. And this is like actually kind of annoying because I am late for class and I did not want to do that, but let's go. Okay, so there's kind of a weird jump here, but basically I went to class and it turns out that I didn't actually need to go there.
I just went to class and she told me I didn't have to take the final, which is amazing. And then I was done. So I went back, and as I was passing the carnival, I realized that people weren't wearing SJU merch like they were doing in the fall. So I also changed into something different as well. So that's what you missed in that gap that I don't know. I thought I vlogged, but I guess it went away or I didn't and it was all in my head.
We're finally in.
Hi, guys.
Judged by the peanut gallery in the back. Gonna go find food.
Ladies with an attitude, fellas that were in the mood. Don't just stand there, let's get to it. Strike a pose, there's nothing to it, Vogue.
This is what I wanna see! 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 This is
Losing. can take your soul. Only two ways this could go. You know, I like fast cars, nice clothes. Oh no, my heart, so cold. Don't let me let it go. Hold on, step up, jump in that water, get wetter. I like her best friend better. Smile at her, told my Beretta. I know she gon' fix all. You don't hold me down, I'ma get lost. Look, I won't, and she won't. But we can't, cause we know when it's murder, she won't. She sing a Sony a song. I chop a blow like the nose. I told her, leave me alone.
So that was the end. I wanted to ride some rides, but unfortunately, like, I wasn't able to. There was only two, but they're so good. There was some good food and things like that. So if you ever go to St. John's or you're interested in the school, that's like definitely something to look at. It's definitely a perk. Like, having those little carnivals and things is really fun, and everyone's just like dancing, and it's a good time. We're all just screaming the music and having those artists there is just an amazing time. But if you have any questions about the college, you can always DM me on Instagram or leave them down in the comments. But thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!